These posters look beautiful in a cool kind of way. Who is that? Hi, I'm Leanne. Oh, hi, I'm Tori. Nice to meet you. Yeah, nice to meet you too. Why are you wearing that hat? Oh, yeah, it's just a little thing I like. Well, you sure have good taste in bedding. Oh, thanks. Okay, well, I'm just gonna get back to putting posters on my wall. Hey, is that a military poster? Oh, yeah. My dad's in the military. He wanted me to go to military school, but I told him I'd rather enjoy acting college. So you're in acting high school right now? Uh-huh. Alright, good thinking. Yeah, hey, you look kind of familiar. Oh, yeah, I gotta go now. Oh! Wait a second. Oh, boy. I recognize you. Oh, my gosh! You're Moxie Tween! Yeah, I'm Moxie Tween. Nice to meet you, Tori, whatever your name is. Oh. Wait, are you my roommate? Yeah. Please stop laughing like a hyena. It's kind of creeping me out. Oh my gosh. I don't care who you are, Moxie Tween. You have ruined my life. Wait, what? Okay, this is confusing. Okay, yeah. You, Moxie Tween, I auditioned for a part in a movie a couple years ago. Yeah. And they told me they had already cast the role. And you were it. I still don't see how I ruined your life. They never let me back in anywhere. And I mean anywhere, even the ice cream store. It's creepy. Oh, but how am I in this? Yeah, you took my part. I took your part. And why won't they let you in anywhere again? I threw a big fit, and that's my fault? Uh-huh, because if you hadn't got the role, I wouldn't have thrown a fit. And I wouldn't be able to get in the ice cream store. That makes no sense. Don't reprimand me. I'm gonna go see if there's any new roommates around. Wow, we did not get off to a good start. So, do you play any instruments? Uh-huh, the guitar! We have got to get you some pronunciation lessons. What was that? Oh, nothing. Please, I told you to stop talking like me. Sorry, but it's contagious. Well, it is. Gosh, you are slow. Huh? Ugh, this is driving me up the wall. I need to call Daddy again. Daddy? Is this AJ? Yes, Daddy. You call him Daddy? Shush. Did you just tell me to shush? Oh, no, that was my...
roommate.
What?
Roommate.
What? Roommate! Okay, geez, calm down. Dad, I can't stand her. What was that? Hold on. Be quiet, Bailey. One sec, Dad. Alright, Dad, I'm in my closet. She can't hear me. I cannot stand her. Hey, why are you in the closet? Be quiet, Bailey. Dad, I cannot stand her. She's a total country girl. Oh, I love country girls. That's why I married your mom. Mom isn't a country girl. Oh, yeah, that's right. Dad, I cannot stand her. Please get me out of this. Please, beg them, do them, just bribe them, anything. Just get her out of here. I cannot stand it. It's driving me up the wall, Daddy. You don't really love me anymore. I know you're faking it.
What?
Yeah, look. It's out of my hands. You have to go down there. If you want to bribe them, go ahead and try.
Oh, thank you, Daddy.
Not. Man, he is no help at all. Now I have to go down. Wait a sec. There's got to be at least one person in this entire school that doesn't have a roommate.
I'll go trade Bailey with her.